Traffic delay on your route is now 15 minutes. There is another route that is 14 minutes faster. Do you want to take this route? Staying on current route. Turn left, then turn right.